Woo, that was nice. I like that cut. Daniel and his little blackjack over there. Everybody can look to the left and see his blackjack. You're wondering what a spade looks like.
Only 1500.
1500 Hungarian forint. Or about 12 US dollars.
Mind you, we all need to sneak up to Norway one of these days.
Ah. And by the way, he did not like the RMX. He thought it was too fast for him.
Yeah, too boring.
Right. Well, that too. That's just like the Utz. So I'm also rocking the Aquabon Aerial Major today, bent shaft. I am not a fan of this boop over here, but you know what? You can do it. You just have to do it kind of angled. The right side lands on a rock. I do like this boop. Coming in a little high on it. Woo, hit the tree. Ah! I screwed that way up. Yeah. Right there. You want to be a little farther right. I've been paddling. This is a third different boat. This thing just hauled ass right down into it. Backstroke out of it. Backstroke. He'll come out now. You good? Yeah.
Good. I'm good.
Yeah, going back and forth to these, this thing feels massive.
This is.
Dude, now I see what you felt like.
That's why I said it's a monster.
It feels like a monster. I was paddling that blackjack spade. Over here on the left. Ooh. thing is so long to get over there after paddling that light. Again, you gonna do it?
Single?
Yeah, I liked it better. It went pretty good. Tree in it right there. Let's stay at this little angle. Y'all see that tree? That's new. It seems way sketchier than it really is. It's your fault.
What do you think I did? 2 years
of... I'm like, what?
2 years of this one.
I've never missed.
The freaking tank.
I've never missed so many shit out here. And it's like, I'm like, it has to be. I got used to that one. It's so small.
Because this is a real boat. It's a tank.
I don't know about that. I'm like so pissed off from that. What up, buddy, old pal?
How you doing, man?
Not too bad. What's the end?
No, maybe it'll pop out.
Yeah. 360, good 360 right here. Yeah! Another one right here. This RMX, you have to kind of like pull back a little bit on those 360s because it's so long. Keep the blade planted, and that's how I rotated that one. Thank you. I've missed so many lines. Straighten it up, straighten it up. Combination of getting tired and changing boats 10 times. Woo! Man, that eddy, I don't know about getting in there with that tree. Did a little rock kiss. Go for it, Chris. Launch it. Boop on him. There he goes. Right here, buddy. Well, there it is, 360 Cheoah. Probably one of the crappiest laps I've had in a while. A little bit of fatigue and probably changing boats. I should have started with this boat and then ended with the short boat. Oh, yeah. Going from that little 8-foot boat to almost a 10-footer, it's like everything's off. It was like I was going too fast into things. My rotations were off. Everything was just weird. And I got pinned. You see me pinned up there?
Oh, you
pinned? I then missed it and then broach pinned. I bridged the gap. Oh, okay. Yeah. I think I added some more rocker to my tail on that pin. I was pinned and it was deflecting the whole boat and I was like, uh-oh. I just used the paddle and shoved off the rocks.
Way to finish the day right there.